Welcome to One Chemistry. This is 1 minute chemistry series. We are going to quickly see Zintl salts and structure prediction. We will use Waite's rules with the examples. First, you have to know what is Waite's rule. Waite's rule is the important concept because you are finding the structure simply by the formula. You just find the structure without any techniques. Then Zintl salt. Zintl salt is a metallic cluster with many metal-metal bonds. Normally with many metals like SN9, Lead-5, Sulfur-4, Germanium-9. How we can find the structure? First you have to convert the borane equivalent of heteroatom. Then you have to count the hydrogen. If negative charge is there, you have to add 1 hydrogen. Positive charge is there, you have to less 1 hydrogen. Then you have to count total boron, which is N. Then total hydrogen. Then find the excess of hydrogen, which is M. Total hydrogen minus N. Once you find N plus M, you can find the structure. N plus 2 mean Closo, N plus 4 mean Nido, so on and so forth. Then we will see how we can find boron equivalent. For that, you have to memorize the periodic table by group. Boron group means boron, aluminium, gallium, indium and thallium. Any metal in the group will have same boron equivalent. If it is a carbon group, carbon valency is 4, boron valency is 3. To achieve the 4 valency, you have to add 1 hydrogen. So the carbon group have BH as the equivalent. Here I give an example to check yourself. SN9 4-. SNN in the carbon group, which is SN equals BH. If you convert it, SN become B9 and H9. So totally N equals 9. Then total hydrogen 9 plus 4. 4 comes from negative charge. So totally 13. So M is 13 minus 9, which is 4. So N plus 4 structure, which is Nido. It is that easy. That's all from this video. Thanks for watching.